series. Women's hockey, Dartmouth home for two games with UConn this weekend. The first was yesterday. Second period tied at one. Amanda Trunzo, nice centering pass to Sasha Nanji for the one-timer. She had two goals. That made it 2-1 Dartmouth. Still in the second period, Dartmouth power play. Geneva Clement throws one through traffic. Camille Dumas bats in the loose puck to make it 3-1. And then another power play. Margot Sharp rifles one just below the crossbar. Made it 4-1. Dartmouth got five goals in the second period. Trunzo had two goals, two assists, and the Big Green win it 9-2.